After multiple years of below average losses, catastrophic events cost the property insurance industry a record $135 billion last year. In today's soft market, insurance premiums have decreased, but overall risk remains the same or higher. Reinsurance contracts are increasingly becoming complex as companies look for new ways to secure coverage and diversify sources of revenue growth. So how does Touchstone Re help? Let's take a look at an example. This is Gary. He's a catastrophe modeler who works at a major reinsurance company who is responsible for a small global reinsurance portfolio with 12 regional contracts covering hurricane, severe thunderstorm, and extratropical cyclone risks. Gary is responsible for structuring reinsurance programs and for helping to assess the risk of each contract to construct a profitable portfolio. Gary just started using Touchstone Re, our new catastrophe modeling analytics software application, and an evolutionary leap forward from CatTrader. Gary is taking the lead on modeling out some terms, limits, and retentions he received from a broker. To make an informed decision on the risk-reward trade-off, he uses the platform to visualize complex reinsurance and insurance-linked security structures with easy drag-and-drop functionality. Backed by Touchstone Re's financial engine, Gary is able to quickly estimate the loss potential on a wide array of loss perspectives and see how it fits with their overall portfolio. After verifying the submission by running a detailed loss analysis in Touchstone, he's now ready to apply reinsurance terms to the deal. He doesn't need to worry about exporting a company loss file to apply reinsurance terms or to include these losses in a portfolio roll-up. Instead, he can just open up Touchstone Re and pick up where he left off, easily transferring data between the two platforms. Instead of spending time on manual processes, he now has more time to think critically about the best strategies for future business growth.